Delta says it would like the government help to enforce the airline's mask policy. CEO Ed Bastian told Axios that flight crews will not forcibly remove customers who refuse to wear masks on planes. The company originally announced in May that all employees and passengers must wear face coverings on board. But without a mandate from the federal government, enforcement of that policy is pretty tough.